What's going on YouTube? It's boy Jimmy back another reaction video, back another country reaction video. This is going to be Priscilla Block, Peak the Nice Cook. I reacted to her song Just About Over You, which she tells based on a true story, which it said to be continued at the end too. So I'm still trying to figure out what the part two is that. No one like let me know in the comments at all. Maybe she didn't do it yet. We'll see. But I posted this on TikTok, and the first comment, it was like in seconds, I think, of the video. They're like, I was on your page looking for her, and I didn't find her, and now I see you put this on here. You gotta react to Peep in High School. I was like, whoa, okay. It was so fast. I was like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna like react to it as soon as I can. So here we go. Yeah, I don't know what to expect. Obviously, Peep in High School it's a song about somebody peeking in high school. I don't know how she's gonna like, you know, interpret it. We're gonna figure it out right now. Before we get to the video, hit the like button, subscribe, turn notifications on, check out my merch. Links are down in the description below. So me channels are also down in the description below. Give me a follow if you guys want to suggest this request. My DMs are open. Let's get into this video. Quality, dope, full screen. Oh, she's like valedictorian.
Welcome, graduating class. Today, we have a choice to make. Are we gonna peak in high school?
Okay. That's an interesting way to start a valedictorian speech.
You played the part, you made the team, you were your own homecoming queen. I never got invited to your parties. You got the guy on Friday nights. I stayed at home and learned to write. You rolled your eyes at my guitar strings. Oh, how things change. But now you know my name.
Dang, so she said, like, in high school, she wasn't, like, one of the cooler ones, and no one, like, invited her to things, anything like that. But now things change because now you know my name. Because now she's a singer. Okay, Priscilla, let's go.
But now you know my name. Back then we were stuffing bras, eighth grade gossip in the halls. Then freshman year you called me fat at the pool. Spent sophomore year skipping class, but junior year you wanted back. By senior year you were way too damn cool. Well, look who peaked in high school.
Yeah, who's she talking about? Like, this gotta be somebody specific, right? She said somebody called her fat and, like, they... What'd she say again? Hold up.
Halls, then freshman year you called me fat at the pool. Spent sophomore year skipping class, but junior year you wanted back. By senior year, you were way too damn cool. Well, look who peaked in high school.
That's tough.
I left the town, you stuck around. You went to state and settled down and always judged what I was doing. I got a deal, you got divorced. You see my face on billboard. I changed.
I got a deal, you got divorced. Yo, okay, this is messed up. Oh man, now if this was a speech at my high school graduation, I'd have been on the floor crying. Especially if I knew who it was about. Oh my goodness.
What I was doing. I got a deal, you got divorced. You see my face on billboard. I changed the number, you're still calling.
New phone, who it is?
Oh, how things changed. Now you drop my name. Back then we...
That's the goal right there, right? Like, when you get blown so big that you make your exes drop your name.
Now you drop my name. Back then we were stuffing bras, eighth grade gossip in the halls. Then freshman year you called me fat at the pool.
That's fucked up.
Spent sophomore year skipping class, but junior year you wanted back. By senior year you were way too damn cool. Well, look who peaked in high school. Oh, 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 oh. So if you're sitting alone, I just want you to know I was there, it got me here. I'm thankful I didn't peak in high school. And to all the girls who made me cry, thank you for being here tonight.
Rolling.
Rolling, and Kara, go for
biggest
it.
Mic drop action. Ever, yep. Right there.
Just move right through.
Right yes. After one another.
This is great, yeah.
What am I watching? Let's get drunk.
Kara's not drinking until she's 21.
Wait, did they say Priscilla's not drinking until she's 21? How old is she? She's 26. Okay. Never mind. Maybe they didn't say her name. I just heard something different. But wow, man. That's a hell of a song right there. That's the biggest mic drop at the end, though. To all the girls who made me cry, thank you for being here tonight. Yo! That's tough. I'm subscribing. 2 for 2 already. I'm subscribing. But yeah, this is definitely a song needed for girls in high school. Yeah, see? Mm-hmm. Yeah, she made one right there. Oh, goodness. That's gonna do it for this one. Yo, that name drop line still in my head. Like, wow. All right. That's gonna do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe, turn the notifications on. Till next time, you guys. Peace.